Hi everyone, Hammering Beer, and today's video for entertainment purposes only. Before we begin, put like button and hit subscribe. Let's go! So, as you see from a weekly chart, situation a bit changed and some bulls appeared on the market. As you see, here is a first green candle of the NIO stock. So what will be next? I guess we need to look at more smaller time frames. On the daily chart, we had a spike yesterday, but for now, even now, on the daily I don't see strong signal. But look at the 4-hour chart. Yes, on the 4-hour chart, here is the first signal that the price is overturning. The price a bit is overturning. So what my idea, short-term view for the NIO for right now? As you see, as we see from the charts, you see that point. It's the cross point of two moving averages. So if the price will hit here, we'll touch that point. Suppose it's about $40. For me, it will be the signal that the bulls are real, not fake bulls, and maybe they will continue like that, you know, to the first resistance of $45. This is my idea. This is my idea for today. But I am not changing my long-term view of the NIO that I told in previous videos. We will see. We will see. It will be a good sign for the bulls, but not for me, because I am shorting the NIO at $42. I am shorting the NIO at $42, and what can I say more for today? You know, the situation is contradictory, because if we see on a smaller time frame for our chart, this rise could be a bit fake rise, you know, because in this point, two moving averages, exponential moving averages crossed, and it looked like the bulls came to the market, and then it's dropped down, dropped down, dropped down. For now, I think that it could be the same, maybe the same, like that. You see? If we draw a downtrend wave, so it could hit somewhere here, approximately $37, and this is another scenario where bears will continue, you know. So two scenarios: or we go up or we go down. For me actually the second scenario is more appreciated, because I am shorting the NIO, and for the bulls it will be the good. Yes, why not? Why not? It could go like that, to 45. But, if we look at the longer term, of course, the green candle, even for today, we will see how the market will open up, and it could rise. It could rise. Why not? Supposed to $37. Or maybe even more, and to 30. Of course, it could be the scenario like that, and the, it will skyrocket. Then it will go down like that. Why not? This scenario also possible. How about that? Write your comments. What do you think? Because, you know, as I understood from my first video about NIO, that most people are buying the NIO, and the expectations are high, you know, the expectations are high. Share your opinion, and we will discuss that in comment section. Share your opinion. So this is it for today. Thanks for watching. See you later.